top 10 hiking spots in Malaysia. Please subscribe the video. About an hour's drive from Kuala Lumpur and close to Negeri Sembilan, is a favorite spot for climbers as well as a family leisure area, especially during the weekend. Located close to the town of Semeni, Bukitroga has three peaks up to 400 meters above sea level, the height of which is considered modest, making it a popular destination for those interested in hiking. Number 2. Mountain Lane. Mount Kulai, which is also known as Mount Kulai, is one of the more famous hiking spots in Johor. It's about 90 kilometers from Singapore and is approximately 700 meters above sea level, so it is an easy visit from Singapore. A heavily guarded base located at the summit of this mount houses two telecommunication towers, while another tower lies slightly lower, just off the summit. The rainforest and waterfall, coupled with the wildlife, one gets to spot here, attracts adventurous hikers to this trail. Number 3. Forest, a big RM1 is charge to enter the park. The view of the seafloor makes this area the best option for sunrise and sunset. For views alone, booklet bar to position top your list. Part of a 200 million-year-old quartz ridge, this promontory is surrounded by one of the country's last remaining coastal rainforests. No pristine green bays to either side of it, and the straits in front of it stretching for miles until it fades out of sight. Number 7. Town of Lambeth River, and it's easy to get to the climbing gate. Neither Waze nor Google Map is a problem. It will take us straight to the location to climb. The trek up Mount Panorama is not difficult, but easier than hiking up Broken Hill. The only difference is that the track here is a staircase, and it's definitely a ladder. Tracks may be small. Number 8. Kaluax Hill. If you enjoy sunset and expansive ocean views, look at Kaluax. It's sure to offer a unique experience. Watch this movie. Not challenging and is suitable for all ages, from children to senior citizens. Number 9. Bear Hill. Booklet Beruang in Malacca, better known as Bear Hill for regular hikers, is a favorite hiking spot for locals, which offers a panoramic view of the city. The hill can be accessed from Tamambunga Bay or Taman Mazahashar. Either way, the loop offers a great workout with plenty of climbing up and down steep slopes. The Beruangs or Bear Hill is a local favorite hiking spot for locals, as a good panorama view and leisure hike. Going to the starting point is easy, as you can just Waze Bear Hill starting point and it will bring you directly to the main entrance. Number 10. Padang Hill. If you're a true KK, and you would know that Bukit Padang Hiking Trail is one of the pioneers of the hill where people would go to hike. Whenever someone says they signed up to go Mount Kinabalu and needs to train, Bukit Padang is the place suggested. Bukit Beruang or Bear Hill is a local favorite hiking spot for locals, as a good panorama view and leisure hike. Going to the starting point is easy, as you can just Waze Bear Hill starting point and it will bring you directly to the main entrance. Located just 6 kilometers away from Kota Kinabalu City, this hill is a town. and to explore at Stephen Recreational Park, where you can go for jogging as well. Thanks for watching.